When designing an electrical power system, you can manage panel schedule templates to create customized panel schedules that comply with your company standards and local codes. A Revit MEP panel schedule includes four parts: a header, circuit table, load summary, and footer. In edit mode, use the Set Template Options dialog to specify formatting options for a template. When a template is edited, all of the panel schedules that are associated with that template are updated. Click General Settings to customize aspects of the overall panel schedule appearance, such as the width, number of slots, and borders. In this case, the number of slots is changed to 21, and the option for displaying the footer part is cleared so that it does not display. Use the circuit table settings to specify the layout of the circuit information for circuits connected to the panel. In this case, mirrored phase columns is selected. Use the load summary settings to display either a constant set of load classifications or only those connected to the panel. You can also edit the panel schedule appearance from within the panel schedule template view. In addition to customizing the formatting, you can specify the types of project and electrical information to display. In this example, a column is added to the circuit table to display voltage. In this case, the changes to the template are applied to the panel schedule for panel MDP1. Note the display of mirrored phase columns in the circuit table. Other management tasks include creating, renaming, and deleting templates. You can also specify the default template to be used with panel types, as well as change templates for existing panel schedules. Here, an existing template is copied, renamed, and set as the default.